Hello students, today we will be discussing about the JEE mains paper that was conducted in 2017. So here onwards we will be discussing all the 30 questions one by one, the concepts and the tricks to solve the questions of JEE 2017 mains physics paper. Okay. Let's take another question. Question number 7. The question says that the variation of acceleration due to gravity g, the variation of acceleration due to gravity g with distance d from the center of the earth, that means if I have this is suppose earth, okay, the variation of acceleration due to gravity g with distance d from the center of the earth, I have to move outward. If I go on moving outward like this, then from center I reach the surface. So this is the surface. Now I continue to move forward. So this is called the, this is represented by d. So any position, if I find this position, suppose any point p, then this point is at a distance this d from the center. That means any measurement is done not from the surface but from the center. This you have to keep in mind. Okay, now so you have to establish the write the graph of this variation of acceleration due to gravity with distance starting from the center. Now we have two formulae for the acceleration due to gravity at certain altitude and at certain depth. So there are two formulae. One formula is that acceleration due to gravity at a height h above the surface of the earth, so that this height is from here above the surface of the earth, is given by g r upon r plus h the whole square. This is one formula. If I write this in terms of only another way, not in terms of small g, then I will write like this: g m upon r plus h the whole square, because the acceleration due to gravity g m upon r square. So here r is r plus h the whole square, because if for any outside point, this is the h value and this is the r value. This is the radius and this is the height above the surface of the earth. This total distance r plus h is your d. So this d is r plus h. So if I put d here, then what I will get? If I put d here, I will get gh equals to gm upon d square. If you look at this, then m is g is a universal gravitational constant, which is a constant. M, the mass of the earth, is also a constant. So if this is a g and m is constant, then we have the relation gh is inversely proportional to d square. And we know that the graph of y inversely proportional to 1 by x square goes like this. This is how the graph is like this. This is the nature of this graph. So this graph will be like this when you move out of the surface. That means from the surface of the earth upward, if you move, this is the graph. Then in the question we have 1, 2, these are the two possible answers. Here there is no graph like this, this is just a straight line, which is not possible. So out of 2 and 4 you have to choose one answer. Now how to choose that answer? To that, do that, we have to consider one point inside as well. That means we have to consider one point here. Suppose this point is q, then for this point what is the formula for acceleration due to gravity? So that we know that for any interior point, the acceleration due to gravity at a depth d equals to gm upon rq into x. What is x? X is the position of the particle from the center. Suppose this is a center, I consider this as the point q, so this distance is x. So you can see that g, m and r are constant, so gd is proportional to x. If gd is proportional to x, and in our question this x is your d, the x is your d, because the d is the distance measured from the, so according to our question, then inside case this acceleration due to gravity inside is proportional to the d. This is taken as d in your question. So then this is like y is proportional to x. Y is proportional to x, the graph goes like this. It's a straight line passing through origin with slope 45 degree. So if I see the options, it should be a straight line passing through origin and slope should be 45 degree. So it should bisect the plane. So it bisects the plane, and therefore it goes like this. This is the graph for inside point, and this is the graph for outside point. Okay, so this is the graph for inside point, outside point. So therefore this answer is the correct answer. For inside point, the relation is directly proportional to d, this point, and for this point is inversely proportional to d square. This is the answer to this question. Okay, thank you.